car stop down low. Go high. Slow car down low. Go high. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Outside. Go high. Go high. Still there. Hold your line. Go high. Keep low. Outside. Clear. Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first timed lap. One more lap. There's the flag. It's over.
Good luck, everyone. I'm going for safety rating here, so meters. If you need to get past, just say something.
And I got you guys.
Good luck, everyone. Like I said, go with safety rating. Safety rating.
Bruh, ain't no one care.
The hell's your problem?
One too many times you said it, that's my problem.
Well, yeah, so I don't get raced like I freaking don't belong here. Well, I'm going to have you go past. Easy. 12. We don't gotta be like that.
One to go. Next time by.
Twelve car, go past. I don't want to.
You can't just go past you. It's pit lane. You're faster. You get black bag right with pit lane.
Post car is off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Four car, you're an idiot. Don't try to wreck me ever again like that.
Yeah, you tell him. You tell that poor car.
Car stop down low. Slow car ahead. Go low. Car stop down low.
14, I don't know why you're trying to block like that, but we know it.
Flow car down low. Go high. Go high.
Seven car, stay low. What are you doing, seven car? Seven, you're real lucky, buddy.
Yeah, you tell him. Make sure he knows. He's real lucky.
The people. Four car, you're getting it. You're getting it, bro. You're getting protested. I don't care. You're getting protested.
Are you? You tell him.
Literally try to wreck me. Get off the track right now. Don't even start. Get off the track before I report you. Get off the track.
Oh. I bet Ford is absolutely terrified. He is shivering in his boots as we speak.
Seven car, stay, what are you doing, seven car? Please tell me what.
Low car up high. Go high. Outside. Outside, clear.
Seven car, slow, move out of the way, move out of the way. Seven car, don't you dare try that again. Try that again, bro, you're getting protested.
Bro, you're throwing protests around like it's...
Because these idiots, they're literally trying to wreck me on purpose. It's not even like it's...
Bro, Seven wasn't even wrecking you, he was at the top of the wall. I mean, I was doing nothing, you're over here screaming at him.
Car stopped up high.
I'm in priority, how did you do?
Slow car ahead. Slow car up high. Go low. Go low.
A car, did he wreck you?
Oh yeah. Yeah, he did.
That's why I'm saying send the protest, because it would make more sense if we get him out.
Oh yeah, that counts with us, yeah.
Car stop down low. Slow car down low. Go high.
I understand I may sound annoying because I'm throwing protests out, but it's gonna happen. Like, I see how the 7 car literally intentionally wrecked you, and then the 13 car, I think it was, or whatever, tries to door slam me. So, that's why I'm saying I'm gonna protest, because it's true. I understand they're not going to care, but still, like, you don't intentionally wreck people for no reason. Like, I can understand if there's a reasoning behind it, like, you wreck them, but, like, if it's for no internal reason, then... So, Alex, you talking to, everyone, or talking to me?
Talking to him.
Like, I wish it was, like, a higher class series, because I would've... They would've been banned by now.
That guy said he was looking at the kid, doesn't know what he's talking about.
That's stupid that they don't. I mean,
clear.
I can understand why, because they figure, oh, they're rookies.
No, they do. They check rookies. They check rookies more than they check D and C class.
Clear high.
What I think they should do, they should put rookies with rookies, D-class with D-class, C-class with C-class, and so on. You know, because with putting D-class people in with rookies, it's just making their I rating go back down.
Yeah, I'm in D-class, and they definitely care about rookies. It probably didn't really stop, but my guess is she's here today.
Because if the rookies, if they're just driving, like, I can understand if they're driving around trying to learn the track and you're going slow, but if you're intentionally turning dead right into people, that's not learning the track, that's trying to kill people. And if they really are that bad, then just sit around and test drive and learn the track and learn the car. Simple.
Flow card down low.
Car, you're blinking real.
Thank you. 10 to go, this time by.
I was trying to let you guys by, but couldn't make the turn fast enough, so.
You got 5 laps to go. You've got 2 laps to go. Real nice work. This is the white flag lap. You won. See you in victory lane.